If you are working with cellular PVC trim boards, you might be using nails, standard construction adhesives, or even worse. Maybe you're using the other guys. Introducing Chem-Set TrimGrip, a two-part UV-stable structural bonding adhesive specifically designed for cellular PVC boards that blows the competition out of the water. See, PVC trim boards like Azek, CertainTeed, and Versatex are great alternatives to wood because they're durable, low maintenance, and impervious to damage caused by water and insects. However, CPVC is soft and can be difficult to bond using traditional adhesives. Chem-Set TrimGrip provides a strong permanent structural bond that spreads to the entire bonded area, unlike nails, which concentrate the stress around one point. TrimGrip does not require any special surface preparation and will cure to be stronger than the CPVC trim itself. TrimGrip can bond to a variety of substrates, including all brands of CPVC trim board, as well as fiberglass, steel, aluminum, and various plastics. TrimGrip is waterproof and can be easily sanded and painted, making it perfect for lamination, adding thickness to stock, bonding column wraps and corner boards, filling joints, gaps, or nail holes, and many other applications. And unlike the competition, which isn't always available, TrimGrip is in stock and ready to ship. TrimGrip is more than 40% faster than the other guys. The medium set option has a 5 to 10 minute working time and an 18 to 25 minute fixture time, while the fast set option has a 2 to 4 minute working time and a 6 to 10 minute fixture time. But that's not all. TrimGrip is available in many convenient sizes, from the 25 milliliter option for quick repairs to the 10 gallon kit for large scale projects. Standard sizes of TrimGrip are 27% more cost effective than the competition per milliliter, and for even more savings, the 400 milliliter option is up to 42% more cost effective. Don't settle for less. TrimGrip delivers unmatched performance and savings. Try TrimGrip today at chemical-concepts.com.